A very plausible position is that what we call mind is the results of the anatomy and physiology of the brain, and nothing more. That our thoughts, feelings, sensations, sense of consciousness, emotions, are all due to the chemical and electrical connections inside the brain.
Each neuron is like a living factory that produces and distributes its own special kind of chemical. Yet these cells are so small and densely packed together that the area of brain represented in this artist's recreation is smaller than a single grain of sand.
Happy, happy, happy island people. Then why visit an insane asylum?